Hello, this is Kevin from inQuality with a quick follow-up to our tutorial on how to configure Cleanfeed or Mix Minus to send to ipDTL. You'll see a link to the original video in the right-hand corner of the screen now. There's a simple test I can do in ipDTL to see if I'm sending a Cleanfeed or Mix Minus. I click on Tone. You'll see that the tone is coming out on the receive audio meter, but it's also going back into ipDTL on the send audio meter. Now, that's a problem. We need to eliminate that tone from the send, which I'm going to do now. You'll see now that my voice is the only voice going to the send audio, and that the tone is no longer being sent to the remote user.